next performance, Rick and Cecily, is really one of the favorites every year of the parade. It's time for the annual youth choir performance brought to you by IKEA. And this year, we welcome more than 865 students. They're going to sing while students from the Pennsylvania School of the Deaf will sign. So it is time for some dancing and shouting.